children. Good morning. See, today we are going to learn a new letter. See, I am going to show you one animal. Can you tell me which animal is this? Yes, this is a lamb, baby sheep. Yes, baby sheep is called lamb. Yes, let's sing a rhyme on lamb. Yes, Lucky. One girl name is Lucky. She has a lamb. Okay, let's sing a rhyme. Okay. Lucky has a little lamb, Lucky has a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow. Lucky has a little lamb, Lucky has a little lamb, its fleece was white as snow. Are you all enjoyed? Yes. Today we are going to learn a new letter. So before that, I am going to revise all the lectures what we learned in our previous class. Okay, are you all ready? Now see children, now see what is this letter, and we need to discuss the sound also. Okay, letter A and small a. A sounds a. Yes, now see this one. Yes, this is letter B. Capital B, small b. B sounds b. Say, B sounds b. Yes, next letter C. Capital C, small c. C sounds k. Yes, now see. Capital D, small d. D sounds d. D sounds d. Yes, capital E and small e. E sounds a. E sounds a. Yes, see this one. Tell me which letter is this. Yes, this is letter F. Capital F and small f. F sounds f. F. Yes, very good. See this one. Which letter? Letter G. Capital G and small G. G sounds g. G. Say, G sounds g. Yes. See this letter. Letter H. Capital H. Small h. Say, small h. H sounds h. 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 Yes. Now see another letter after H. Now see. Tell me. Yes, capital I, small I. I sounds E, E. Yes. See? Yes, this is letter J. See, letter J. J sounds J. Capital J and small G. See, we learnt in last class this letter. Yes, this is letter K. K. Small k, capital K, small k. K sounds k, k. K sounds k. Today our new letter. Yes, this letter. We will call this letter L. Say, capital L, small l. Today you listened a story. What is that? What is that? One girl, Lucky and lamb, and sang a rhyme also. Yes, one girl has a, Lucky has a lamb. Yes, yes, wherever she goes, it go along with her. Yes, its fleece was white as snow. See, white. Yes, this is capital L. Say, capital L and small l. I will tell how to write capital L. See, which are the strokes we used? Standing line, sleeping line. Very easy. Standing line, sleeping line. This is letter L, capital L. Small l is so easy. See, only standing line, standing line. Let us write. Yes. Now show this finger, index finger. Let's start in, write in the air. Standing line, sleeping line. Standing line, touch the standing line. Write sleeping line. Yes, this is capital L. Now small l, There is only one standing line, straight line. See, small l. There is a sound for letter L also, children. L sounds L, L. See, L, L, L. Say all of you, L, L. L for lamb, lamb. See, lamb. L for lamb. See, there is a flower. I have a flower. Which flower? Can you tell me? Yes, L for lotus flower. L for lotus flower. Lotus. Lotus flower. Yes, L for lotus. L sounds L. L for lotus. See, L for lotus. See. This is a, what is this, children? Lemon. Yes, you are right. L for lemon. Say lemon. Say L for lemon. See. What is this? Yes, this is a log. See, after cutting the trees, we will get like this logs. Big, big trees. If you cut, after cutting the trees, we can see like this logs. See, L for log, log, la la log. Yes, la 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 lamp. Yes, this name start with la sound. Yes, name start with la sound. So L letter sounds L. So children, we have seen some pictures names start with L. L. Okay, see another one. See, you will see in your houses, it will crawl on your walls. Yes, what is this? Yes, L for lizard. Say lizard. L for lizard. See, it roars like anything. What is this? Yes, we can't go near to this. We'll catch and eat. Yes, this is lion. L for lion. See, L for lion. Yes, L for lion. See, we have seen many pictures names start with L. Okay? Okay? Okay, children? Okay? Let little lamb sleep. Say all of you. Let little lamb sleep. Let, say all of you. Let little lamb sleep. Okay, are you all enjoyed? Okay, bye children.